Students, let's see the example sums of exercise 1.1. Okay, the first example: use Euclid's algorithm to find the HCF of the numbers 4052 and 12576. So you have to identify the greatest number here. So 12576 is the greater and this is the smallest. So according to Euclid's division lemma, I can write A is equal to B into Q plus R. So we have to represent these numbers in this form. Okay, so A takes the larger value, that is 12576 is equal to B takes the smaller value, that is 4052, right? Then it will have some quotient value and then remainder value. So let me divide and try. So I am dividing 12576 by 4052. Okay, so it is something that is nearer to 4000 and it is nearer to 12000. Let me try multiplying 4052 by 3. We get 2 3s are 6, 5 3s are 15, balance 1, then 12. So I am getting 12156, right? So 12156. The quotient here is 3. When you subtract these two numbers, 0, 2, 4. So I am getting 420 as remainder. So in the first step, I can write 12576 is equal to divisor is 4052 into quotient value is 3 plus remainder value is 420. See, in next step, the 420 becomes divisor and 4052 becomes dividend. So you have to divide 4052 by 420, right? So 420 into 10 means that is 4200. 4052 is lesser than 4200. So let me multiply 420 by 9. 0 9s are 0, then 18, balance 1, 37. That is 3780. And the quotient here is 9. Okay. So subtracting these two values, 2, 15, 15 minus 8, 7, and here 9, that is 2. Here it becomes 3, 0. So I am getting 272 as remainder. So the number 4052 can be written as divisor here is 420. So 420 into quotient value 9 plus remainder value 272. So here 272 becomes the new divisor and 420 becomes the dividend. So when we multiply 420 by 272, the quotient will be 1. 1 272s are 272. So subtracting these two values, 10 minus 2 8, then 11 minus 7 4, then 3 minus 2 1. So I am getting 148 as remainder. So in third step, 420 can be written as 272, the divisor value into the quotient value is 1 plus the remainder is 148. So the new divisor is 148 and the dividend is 272. So 148s are 148. So we putting subtracting this, 12 minus 8 4, then 6 minus 2. Here, sorry, 2 minus 1, 1. So I am getting 124 as remainder. So 272 can be written as divisor value is 148, quotient value is 1 plus remainder value is 124. So in the next step, 124 becomes the divisor and 148 becomes the dividend. So 124s are 124. So 148 minus 124, that is 24, right? So in fifth step, 148 is written as 124 into 1 plus 24. So in this step, 24 becomes the divisor and 124 becomes the dividend. So let me try 24 into 4. 4 fours are 16, balance 1, 8, 96. 96 plus 24, 10, balance 1, 120. So I'm getting 120. So if the quotient is 5, I'm getting 120, right? So the remaining is 4. So in this step, 124 can be written as 24 into 5 plus 4. Okay, then here 4 becomes the new divisor and 24 becomes the dividend. 6 fours are 24, right? So the value of the remainder becomes 0. We have to stop the procedure to find the HCF between two numbers. So finally I can write the number 24 as 4 into 6 plus 0. The last obtained divisor value, that is B value, is 4. So I can conclude HCF of the numbers 12,576 and 4,052 is 4.